stuff.
So hello everyone, welcome to the DevOps track. I'm so delighted to be here, awesome energy today. My name is Andrei and I'm your host for today. So we're gonna speak today about all things DevOps, about Docker containers, about CI/CDs, error handling on a scale and scalability. So we're gonna have some interesting talks, some interesting panels today. Just curious, how many of you are DevOps? Like, do we have any DevOps around? Awesome, cool guys. So before I will introduce you our first guest, I would like to thank our sponsor, which is ING Software Development Center. These guys are really, really great, so you should check them out. So let's introduce our first guest, which is Mr. Marian, the CEO of ING Software Development Center.
Morning. Good morning and welcome to the stage of DevOps that it is proudly sponsored by ING Software Development Center. You know, all those presentations where everybody goes late won't be the case with me, so just relax. I will save you some time for presentations that are technical and you will get to learn and to understand a lot of things. I just wanted to give you some highlights on why we are here and why have we chosen explicitly this stage to sponsor. Why DevOps? It is because DevOps has become in ING a second nature. It is truly the way that we want to work and it is truly something that we believe in and we invest in. It's a while ago that ING has set the strategy for worldwide for itself to be the next generation digital bank. What does that mean? It means that ING wants to act in the banking field like a fintech. So we really want to have one platform that it is easy to use, that it is secure, clear, accessible to the clients all over, and it is really cool and acting, as I said, like a fintech and not like an old traditional bank. And then you come to think of how do you change an industry that it is centuries old, very traditional when you think of a bank, how do you change that into a fintech? It's difficult. And what we've done in ING, we said, okay, we need to change the way of working. We need to throw away what we have and we need to change. And we need to create teams all over the world that act as one, that are fast, that are agile, that do change fast and that are really able to develop and maintain software. And it's these keywords that makes you think, okay, how do I do this? Yeah, I want to be fast, I want to be friendly, I want to be accessible, I want to be secure. Immediately you start to think of agile. Agile, DevOps, continuous integration, this is the way to go forward. And as such, ING has started this transformation. And it's a transformation worldwide. It's one of the biggest transformation in the world in DevOps and Agile. Most likely the biggest one. Don't quote me on that, but most likely it's the biggest one. We aim that at the end of this transformation, around 10,000 IT engineers will work in Agile and DevOps principles. So huge. I don't think anyone has done this before. So then you start to think of it. Okay, Agile, DevOps, nice. Where do you start from? Well, from my perspective, you start from people. You start changing the culture of people. You start changing the way of working. Of course, tooling is important, but tooling is only something that stitches everything together. It's not the tooling that will get you the DevOps. It's the culture and the nature of engineers that will do that for you. And it is important to remember this. Yes, everybody wants continuous integration. Everybody wants automation. Everybody is thinking of configuration management databases, GitHub, tools. But as I said, tools are not the way. Tools are a mean. So always remember that. So, as I said, ING was thinking of doing this transformation. It really put the future of the banking and the future of the bank into the hands of IT engineers. it's at that level. So the board of ING is thinking very seriously about the future of the bank, and the future of the bank is in IT, truly. What do we do now in Romania about this? Well, I can tell you proudly, really proudly, that besides the whole transformation, ING has decided to put a lot of its engineering capabilities in Romania. And we set up this ING Software Development Center that does a lot of core banking applications, big data, product engines. A lot of applications are being developed in Romania on DevOps and on Agile principles. And also we are looking even further into continuous development and continuous integration. We started about 2 years ago, almost 10, 20 people. Now we reach about 300. And I can tell you that the biggest achievement that we have is the fact that we get very good feedback about the IT engineers. Very, very good. I can tell you that it makes me proud when we have feedback from our customers that our engineers are very good, are very relentless, are creative, and are doing a very good job. So this is my personal pride in what we have achieved. So what I expect that we will continue the development in these areas, that we will continue to bring even core banking applications that are monolith applications, we will bring them to the DevOps principles and to the continuous integration principles. So it's something that we truly believe in, and it's something that it's become our second nature. So for today, what can I say? We are here to understand and to talk to each other, to see what's going on in the DevOps area. We will have some speakers from ING that will tell you more in details and technical, what are we doing and how are we doing and what are the challenges that we're facing and how have we solved different problems. But also we are here to listen from you, to understand from you, to talk to you, and to also learn from you. So what I expect from today is that when we leave this room, we will be better engineers, all of us, at the end of the day. So I wish you to have a beautiful learning experience today, and just to tell you thank you for coming to this stage. So.
Awesome, thank you. So it was a very interesting talk. We understood that DevOps is more than some tools, it's about a culture. So great, great stuff. Just curious, do you have any questions for Marian? Because the presentation finished a little bit earlier, so we have like 10 minutes, maybe some of you guys would like to wait up a bit, or should we start if it's okay with you a bit earlier? Yeah, okay, awesome. We're gonna wait for 10 minutes. Sure. So I have a quick question for Marian. I'm curious, is ING Software Development Center the same entity as ING, the bank?
Okay, thank you. It's not the same entity. We are like brothers. So ING Bank, it's the banking unit. The Software Development Center, it's an IT unit servicing financial services. ING Bank in Romania, it's one of the customers, but is not the main customer. We deliver services to ING Bank Romania, but we are completely different than the bank. So we are an IT player in the financial services. We are not a bank. Yeah, so it's separate. When I was talking that we reached about 300 staff, out of 300, I think 260, 280 are IT engineers. So no banking. Yeah, so it's purely IT. Yeah, it is cool.
So, just curious, If somebody is interested to reach out and work for ING Software Development Center, do you have any open positions? Where should they look out?
Yeah, we have a lot of open positions. As I said, we are 300. Our aim this year is to grow with another 100, and next year maybe another 100. So we aim to be around 500, maybe more. It's not always the number that drives us, so we will not be hiring just for the sake of the number, we will be hiring for the quality of the people. So yes, we have a target to grow, but main important for us is to select only the best engineers that we can work with. And yes, we encourage you to approach us. We have a stand, we have Facebook, we have LinkedIn, we have all kind of channels that you can reach out and just reach out. We can have a talk, no obligation, let's say.
Awesome, thank you so much, Marian. Okay, we're gonna wait a few minutes until the presentation is ready, so we're gonna start.
I have it plain, so you can have it. Yeah, we can first.